you, sister.
Yes.
Sooner or later, we're all going up beyond earth to be with our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. So you better get your life right now, because tomorrow very well might be too late. God is good.
All the time.
All the time.
God is good.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. It's not always easy to say that, especially in times like these.
Yes.
On this blessed day, we must acknowledge that all of us could not be here. The Lord has called home our young brother, Darius Grills, to be by his side. And on this day, we are here to celebrate his life. This is a day to rejoice. God will be with us through these dark times.
Amen.
But let's not forget what took young Darius away from us. The devil is a liar.
Yes.
And he's decimating our community, leading our young black brothers astray, disrespecting our women,
yes,
gangbanging,
yes,
polluting our community with toxic drugs, and then the senseless killings.
Yes.
We shouldn't have to worry about being executed by our own.
Yes.
Please, please, Father, do not forsake our young black brothers, for they know not what they do.
Excuse me, Mrs. Grills. I just wanted to say I'm so sorry for your loss.
Can I speak with Nicole a moment?
Of course.
I spoke with the police.